This is a four bar system. It turns rotating motion into oscillating motion. Yeah. The input bar, which is the small one, is what rotates. The oscillating bar is what turns that input bar, and the output bar is what makes the oscillating motion. The triangle in the front is only for support, to keep it all steady. That's it for today. Goodbye.